For my salad, I'm gonna be doing a... For my lunch, I'm doing a salad. Doing about 4 cups of spinach. I'm thinking just 2. Can't really do this. Measure it out. So we're looking for about 85 grams of spinach. Okay, 85. So I'll be back. So I'm gonna do 3 slices of the salami. And I'm just gonna cut them and then separate them. Now I'm just gonna separate them to kind of spread out through the salad. Okay. Eat your food. Having lunch. Theodore is sleeping but struggling a little bit today. Okay, so salami is done. We're gonna do 1/4 of Kobe Jack cheese. Okay. That's the serving of it. We're also doing 3 strawberries inside of it too. So now I'm gonna do the dressing, which we're doing balsamic vinaigrette. I need to shake it up a little. This is a new one. So 73 grams, let's see.